You can see by the look on his face that he came here to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Oh!
Ooh! Looks like he has the upper hand now.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Oh, what a headbutt!
Escape just in time.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
He foiled that attempt.
Turning the tables there.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Ouch! That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Oh! He deflects it right back.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Into the DDT!
Turning the tables! Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
He gets kicked off with authority.
Cross body. Looking for the victory.
How did he do that? Round and round into the satellite DDT.
A jumping stop to the gut. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, has them in position. Here it comes.
619.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
He'll head to the ring. Big clothesline.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
One. Two.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Out of the way in time.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
He connected right on the jaw.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Control here.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Oof.
The top of a diving hammer strike.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Kick to the back.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Just ruthless.
A little insult to your injury.
handle.
He thinks he has it.
Kicks out.
He just won't give up. Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Okay, already. We get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
In a second to stay alive there.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh!
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Cover here!
And again, 2.5!
I thought for sure he was done.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Good French. Oh, we got a cover. Kicks out. He still has life.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, what a headbutt.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
He's going back to the well.
Right into it.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
So
he kicks out with force.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
What a costly error there. Spear!
Oh, look at this. Show it off with a big flex. And then a kick to the back.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
This is what he feeds off of.
He may get the 3 count right here.
This is it.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Oh, he retaliates.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Had it scouted. What an overhand chop.
Now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Ducks under.
He's on the rope to the right. Rising stops the count.
Reversed it right into the suplex.
He's lining him up. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh!
And he's falling victim again.
This situation is not where he wanted to be.
Placing them into the corner.
Satellite DDT.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
From the rear.
Vicious right forearm.
What a headbutt.
Now that's using your head.
Cover! 2 count!
No, didn't get it.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Vicious headbutt.
Can't quite get him there.
A stalemate of counters.
That takes
is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground. Big overhand. Quit in this man tonight.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Ooh, what a jumping headbutt. Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench suplex. Thinking here. Face-buster first. Whip back into the ring.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Able to parry that one.
Section. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. No! He kicks out!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Ooh, what a jumping headbutt. Starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Six, one, nine.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Boom! Lord, this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
And some effective offense with that one. Shoulders down! It's over. An instant classic.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Cage G. Lars.
And you can't deny the toughness of a win like that.
Matches like these make you fall in love with this sport. Determined competitors pulling out the absolute best in each other.